Gotta take the time to cut them off, I need help. I know how to make the girl go crazy when you treat her like you're number one.
Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. So, if you're new to our channel, make sure you give a big thumbs up and subscribe right now. So I'm gonna give you 5 seconds to do that. Now, let's do it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Did you do it? Let me know in the comment section below. But if you were like, why do I have this big old bonnet on my head? First of all, I got my hair done. So yeah, I'm gonna do another vlog tomorrow and show the reveal of my hair, what I got. It's a little like to the side because it's crooked. And yeah, so I got my hair done and we're going to Syracuse tomorrow. So we might not pose, but it's okay. But hold on, I'll be right back. So I just want to go put on my sleeves, but I just have my 4th of July shirt, even though it's not 4th of July, because this shirt is small, so I just decided to put it on. So I just have this next one because I got my hair done. I'm gonna do the reveal of my hair tomorrow. And tomorrow we're going to Syracuse, so I might not post. We'll figure out what to do or something. But yeah, we're going to Syracuse tomorrow, and I'll definitely remember to do a vlog. So. I don't know, but I think we should like the handshake we've been doing. We haven't really been doing the handshake, so I think we're not gonna do handshakes anymore. We're not, because like it is just like no, like we always forget when we're doing a vlog. But I just hope to stay down so that way I just keep my hair like flat. But I hope to stay down because then, yeah, I sleep wild and that's gonna be pretty intense. So, I just maybe I can like show you that too. Let's create a dance. Yeah, let's create a dance and let's just put a whole bunch of TikTok dances and one, a whole bunch of TikToks and put it as one whole like dance and like a mix. So first we're gonna do the Savage Remix, Beyonce and Megan Thee Stallion. So go. Huh, I'm gonna show y'all what's better about moving this back. Or turning it this way, like I did last time when I showed y'all how to do the cartwheel. But let me make sure this thing doesn't get blurry again. Because it's always get blurry. Alright. So you go. Yeah, I'm gonna show you the whole dance. So you go. So you.
No, this is the same train. So that will stop.
So you go.
That's crazy. All you have to do is do that. So I was like, yo.
This movie is so fun. And I put one in that one. And then you like cross your arms, or you can do like this. And I do like the movie floor, like, and then you flip your legs up, and then you go like. So you just go like. Punch like 3 times. And then you just like throw it back. Actually, you do this 2 times and then you go. So it should look like this. So you go like squat. Sorry, that was bad. So you go like squat, and then you go like this. And then 1, 2. Just lift leg the legs. So and then you go left cheek, right cheek. So you go left, let's say left cheek, reach your left cheek, let's say right cheek, reach your right cheek.